Jose, congratulations making it through to the next round. It was one of those games where you really had to fight it out. Maybe the result doesn't reflect the game itself.
I knew it, that the game could be difficult. And the fact that we scored in the first half was good because it took some pressure from us. But the way they play, they can score from nothing. They can score from a through in, they can score from a corner, from a long ball. So you have always the danger in there. In the second half, we were super dominant. We had lots of chances. We start finding some spaces. The people that come from the bench, of course, fresh, they brought some intensity and quality to the game. But we were not scoring. But in
the end,
how
frustrating is that when you're sitting there on the touchline?
You know, the feeling is, especially against a team like them, you are dominant, but the threat is always there. So you have always that that feeling, but at the same time, you have to trust the players. I believe if the game goes to extra time, it would be, of course, bad for both teams. But with the fresh players that we put in the second part of the game, I believe that would be even more difficult for them to handle us. But was very good that Wink scored that that goal that put us through.
And you know, you talk about, thank goodness it didn't go to extra time, because that's really not what you wanted. But then you had players like Ndombele who came on and scored those two spectacular goals as well. How much of a difference has he been this season? What has he added to his game, to his to the team?
You know, he's very creative. He's one of these players that he can break the balance, and of course they tried to get him man against man. Number 18 was man against man with him, but he's always this kind of player that he can break that. So if in the top of that he can score a goal for us, even better. But I'm happy with the players because the attitude was good from the first minute. Even having some problems with them, the attitude was very good. Then the players that I brought from the bench, they come with the intention of giving something to the team. So overall, I think was a good squad performance and a good result for us.
You talked pre-match about wanting players to force their way into the team, come and knock on your door and say, look, I put in a performance today. Who today would you say has put themselves in contention?
some of them. But
any names?
You know, I think was Steve Sidwell that chose Harry Winks man of the match. Steve was and will always be one of my boys, so I have to agree with him. Wings played very, very well, but some of other guys, they did really well too.
Well, Harry will be very pleased to hear that, of course.